Done. This is all being compounded with the stuff that's simply not happened. No big signings. There's a question mark about the manager. The fans aren't happy with getting to and from the ground. All of these things are compounded by the poor results. Now, if they get a result today, fantastic. The difficulty is, if Southampton score first, hold on to your seat.